We're gaming and we are playing Final Fantasy Ever Crisis. Final Fantasy 7 Ever Crisis. Casually. So far we have not spent a dime on this game. And haven't run into any paywalls yet. Which is nice. I'm a little sleepy today, so this is probably going to be a fairly short episode, although every time I say that, the episode is exceptionally long, but I'm fairly certain not this time. Been falling asleep half the day. Here's 300! And so we're only a few off. Our next one's 1,000. Got a chunk of gold coins. Let's go check out our chocobos. Chocobo checkout. Get our rewards. Okay. See how his expedition's going. 85%, man. Okay. Good job, chocobos. Got lots of stuff. Good job, chocobos. Keep expediting. Not gonna happen. Okay. Next thing we should do. Trying to level thing peoples. So we should come and do our daily quest. Not too hard. Sure, that's a great party. Ooh, two of them. That's new. Maybe we can actually T-trap. What does that do? That's new. Ooh. Seems to be really effective, whatever it was. Kill those cactus. Oh, that was it? Wow. Got a lot of XP, which is great. Oh, red 13. Yeah, normally don't fight enemies this easy. Yay, more gold! I don't even know what I do with gold, to be honest. Gotta level up. That's gotta be worth something. Right? How far off are we? 22,000, only 600? Let's try it. Very certain we tried and failed last time. Yeah. Skip this. Just tells us, hey, look at the boat. We go to the boat. It's under attack. Tells us why he lights the smoke signals. Fight a giant one. Get healed up. Let's do it. Remember right. Can't believe we missed this. We didn't beat it. In your face, nice. Oh, weak sauce. Bad. She does like a don't kill people. Come on, get him down. Thank you. You know, it's harder. Stay alive. Doing well, we're doing well. It's over. Overkill. Good job, team. Can't hardly any XP. Lame. Well, this sucks. There's a hole in the bottom. So as long as the engine works, we're fine. It's old, but it's Shinra manufactured. A relic of the former Alliance. Can you fix it? The hole can easily be mended, but I'll need a battery to find out whether or not the engine works. The battery's at the bottom of the ocean. It wouldn't be of much use even if you found it. Time to use the distress signal. No, anything but that. If we send out that signal, we can kiss our reward goodbye. Fine, then let's head back to the crash site. Should be a battery there we can use. If you head north along the coast, it'll be faster than going back the way you came. North? Alright, let's move out. A search party would greatly disrupt the flow of mana. It'd be disastrous. Please come back safely. How much was the last one? Oh man, 27,000, that's crazy hard. I don't stand a chance against that. Like 23,000. Sheesh. Let's see what Holmes says we should do. Main section, episode 1. This is what we're doing right now, right? Yeah, not happening. It's enhanced sane. Oh yeah, we can even click our synthesis stuff. Cure. Physical defense 3, okay. Sure. Oof, I don't have enough yellow crystals. Expires in 2 days. Increases character XP obtained from training quests by 20%. Okay. And there's a couple of advertisements we can watch and then we get stuff. What are synthesis quests? Okay. Let's go on synthesis quests. Do we get XP? Hello. Kicked his trash. No, for the reason we're really here. Dragon. Is he dead? Nope. He's in trouble. Not bad. And dead. Nicely done, team. Seems like it should have been easier than that, but give me lots of XP. Come on, man. Super. Shh. And crap. Give me a lot of that, I'd want. Guess we probably need that for synthesizing. Oh, look, it has different, doesn't have cure though. Okay. It's interesting. Weapons quests. Well, that's what I was gonna do. I was trying to remember what I was gonna do. On the battle tower. Not even close to that. Can we go back and play ones we've already cleared? I think so. Will it give us super amounts of XP like it did before? So that'd be nice. About to find out. Better. I like how it automatically goes to the next weakest enemy. He knows our strategy. Come on, let's get him. Can we get him? No. Yeah. Weak sauce. Nothing. You don't get nothing for clearing it again. Sucks. Well, so much for that idea. It's gonna tell me that every time now. Then that leaves only weapons quests and training quests. Let's look at their weapons. Or that thing, which is new. Oh, it's only level 22. Is that her best weapon though? Didn't we upgrade for her sniper rifles? I don't think so. We upgraded that. To take it level 50, you would need to take it level. What are we at now? 30 out of 30. To take it to level 40, we would need some more of those little metal things. Okay, that's good to know. About this thing. I didn't get a critical success. Sucks. Yeah, uncap that level. Stones. Okay. Well, we need grindstones. Hachimiyo. Oh man, that guy was almost dead. Oh, I switched guys accidentally. Trying to do his heal.
13!
Yeah, oh, that hurt. Come on, come on, come on. Too slow, too slow. Oh, fetch, two of my guys are dead. What the crap happened? Now I'm dead. Oh, 125. Good job, Keith. Nice. Ooh, almost 2,000. Not bad. Take him out. Alright, maybe not. Yeah, well, I believe we had to use a continue, but whatever. See, yeah, I'd agree with that. I don't think we needed that much more about stone grab. So, we do need the steel crap, though. Really forcing us to do all these things. We need to make it in this game so that you can get level up faster. It's too slow. Kill him, don't kill him. Not yet. Alright, not kill him. Ah, not these guys. Hate these guys. It's like Tucson Hill Duty. Pissed. You don't want me pissed. Okay, this guy. This guy. Nice teeth. Mediocre. Thief's in trouble. He's in trouble. Crap. Come on, we gotta kill one of them. Go. Gotta kill. Just kill him. Sweet. Mediocre. Come on. Gotta get him. Kill him. Oh, we're dead. No, not yet. More of those than we are, though. Oh, come on. We got him. He's right. Was close on the C. Gosh, dang it. That's all we got? Any more than that? two more. Yeah, this grinding is getting boring, man. Yeah! That'll be helpful. Nice. Come on. Now we can take him out traditionally. Come on, let's do it. Hurry up. Come on, kill him. Crap. Now we're dead. Gosh, dang it. If I hadn't gone into defense mode, I would have had it. I'm wasting a freaking continue on this dude. Some level ups, that's good. And yeah, that should be enough. Let's see, we're trying to enhance that. It's all. Yes. Need two more fetch. Let's get the steel, that's more important. I don't want to play it again, but we'll do it. Thank you. hear them both. Nice. Oh, you better get him. You better get him, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, we're in trouble. Need a heal, need a heal. Crap. Oh, still alive. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, you don't have to be pissed. I'm screwed. I'm gonna lose two guys right now. Called it. dead. Oh my gosh. Used all my crystals. Yeah, I hate this game sometimes. How do we get blue crystals? We don't. Oh, I got special training quests, so we can go on, I guess. Those pieces. These are the things that we already went on, and we don't get any more if we go on them again. Or is that something else? Well, it must be something else. Ooh, almost got it. 2000. That's not good. He's dead. Yeah, we can't continue either. We're screwed. Fetch. Wasting time. What we need to do is co-op. Sure. Level up, why not? I don't even care, man. Push the ready button. dragon. Turquoise. Konnichiwa. Nicely done. Thanks, guys. Super. We get a bunch of blue things. Is that all we get? Oh, I was gonna say. Oh, we got a lot more. What's up, Teef? That cannot be a comfortable outfit to wear. That guy's going to town. Nicely done. Okay. Take a look. See how we are. The story now. 27,000 and we are at 23,000. Hardly did jack squat. Try to grow them. Can't grow crap. Alright, so this is where it's like, pay money. What are these gifts? Four for matching with someone for the first time. Let's claim all this stuff. All these gifts. Make room in the inventory and try again. Okay. This is my inventory. There's other. Let's see, what was I about to do? Well, if I can enhance stuff. Okay, can't uncap it. What about this? Still can't. Well, now we can do that draw thing, I think. We have some draws. Nice. Two of them. Sweet. Sweet. New thing for teeth. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. New thing for Aerith. Sweet. I think I already have that. Don't care, don't care, don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Not happening, not happening. Not happening. Not happening. I have one ticket, two tickets. Lame. Lame. Sure. Nothing. Okay. Well, that was all fun and everything. But I'm quitting. Actually, I do want to check my other story, see if perchance we are somewhere. 29,700. Our party is at 28,000. We can do it. So we can do it. Let's try. Off by 1,000 ish. Takes forever to load. Was not very nice. Like, congratulations, you get nothing. I don't remember going in here. Oh, yes, I do. Yeah, fights. Fight his weird looking avian thing that we always get our butts kicked by. Wait, did it? These guys are new. This is something new. I should have watched that cutscene. I don't think I've been here. Nice. We didn't get any experience, so we've already done him. We were supposed to be walking to the door. Friends Aerith, they do their little thing. Looks like you are on heel duty, Cloud. Holy crap. Everybody help me, Garrett. Barrett. Oh, that was a nice motif. Yeah, we're working trash on this one. No, that's a record for me. Poisons all of us. He's dead? Fetch. No, he's not dead. Oof, that's... Come on, let's get him. Nice, Steve. Yeah, kicked his trash. Maybe today is a good day after all. Earth, you all right? Yeah, I think so. I have a right to choose too. I don't like two-legged things. What are you? An informed question, but difficult to answer. I am what you see. You must have many questions, but first, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way. I apologize for what happened back there. I was merely acting to throw Hojo off guard. Now we've saved Aerith. Ain't no need to be in this build, so let's get the heck out of here. Crowd, Aerith! That's far enough. It must have been a real thrill for you. Did you enjoy yourselves? Take care of them. I don't think we ever fight Tsung in Rebirth. Well, or whatever it is. Final Fantasy Remake, not Rebirth. You unlock something. Enhancement synthesis material upgrades a lot. Nice. Upgrade material has been unlocked. You can further enhance material through enhanced material. Sweet. Good, because we need enhance. Freaking. You can upgrade material that has reached max level and material has been prepared for you. Material can be upgraded to enhance the material. Specific materials are needed to upgrade material. Try to upgrade materials and gil will not be consumed in this attempt. Material has been upgraded to Cura. Upgrading material may also increase its rarity. Yeah, we don't have any of the stuff we need. So, that's cool though. Again, I thought you were buried under the plate, but I see that I was wrong. Where's Aerith? Aerith? Are you referring to that girl? She's in a safe place. She's the last of the ancients, after all. They called themselves the Cetra, lived thousands of years ago. Now they are just a forgotten page in history. Cetra, or the ancients, will show us the way to the promised land. I'm expecting a lot out of her. The Promised Land,
isn't that just legend? Even so, it's far too appealing not to pursue. It's been said the Promised Land is very fertile. If the land is fertile, then there's gotta be Mako. Exactly. No need for money-bleeding Mako reactors. The abundant Mako will flow out on its own. That is where Neo Midgar will be built. Shinra's new glory.
Back in around, son of a mother.
Quit dreaming. Oh, really? Don't you know? These days, all it takes for your dreams to come true is money and power. Well, that is all for our meeting. Stay back.
Hold it. I got a lot to say to you.
Come with me.
Are our hands tied?
If there's anything else, talk to my secretary.
And another cutscene. Think we can get out? Well, whatever happens, just leave it to me. Cloud, you're so brave. It's so quiet. I wonder how the others are doing. I wonder if they're all right. I wonder if Barrett's all right.
Hey! Aerith is an ancient, and the real name of the ancients is Setra. The ancients know where the Promised Land is, and Shinra is searching for that Promised Land. People have only heard stories about the Promised Land. No one knows if it really exists. Is that right?
Shinra believes that the Promised Land is full of Mako energy,
which means if Shinra gets there, they'll suck up all the Mako energy. And the land will wither away. The planet's gonna get weaker. I can't just leave them be. I'm recruiting new members. Me, Tifa, Cloud, and Aerith, too. How about you? You're so dang boring. I wonder if they're alright. I wonder if Red 13's alright. Grandpa. Grandpa?
Grandpa.
What's so funny?
Nothing.
I can't help but wonder where they took the Aerith.
Cloud, are you there?
Aerith, you safe?
Yeah, I'm alright. I knew the Cloud would come for me.
Hey, I'm your bodyguard, right?
The deal was for one date, right? Oh, I get it. Tifa? Tifa, you're there too? Excuse me. You know, Aerith, I have a question.
Uh-oh. Is there gonna be a catfight?
What? Does the Promised Land really exist? I don't know. All I know is, the Setra were born from the planet, speak with the planet, and unlock the planet. And then, the Setra will return to the Promised Land, a land that promises supreme happiness. What does that mean? I don't know much more than that.
Speak with the planet? Just what does the planet say?
It's full of people and noisy. That's why I can't make out what they are saying.
You hear it now?
I only hear it at the church in the slums. The church in the slums. Mother said the Midgar was no longer safe. Someday I'll get out of Midgar, speak with the planet, and find my promised land. That's what Mom said. That is my real mother. My thoughts are getting a bit jumbled. I need a little bit of time to think. I guess there's not much more we can do. Yeah. Midgar as well. Might as well get some rest.
There's only one bed in that room. And like a gentleman, Cloud takes the floor.
And 29,700. Should we try it? Yeah, let's do it. Nah, let's save it for tomorrow. Gotta get some sleep. Anyway, thanks for joining. Destiny. Have a good evening.